we have another idea of pens, and this is well, not just we want to generalize everything, not just we want to solve for x and y as we usually do. For example, if we have a 2D well, domain, computational domain of fluid, for example, we're trying to predict the pressure velocity for the specific location in that domain. For example, we will have input of x and y, or input of x, y, t, for example, in the unsteady problem. But this time, we're trying to build a pens problem that actually going to design our, well, something, well, or basically the product or a value of interest. For example, if we have, we're trying to design this heat exchanger, we have multiple parameters that governs how this heat exchanger will look like, and these parameters is going to be part of the input of this network alongside with, let's say, x, y, z, and for example, t in unsteady state solution. So we will build a network that is not just capable of actually, well, model the fluid, but it can even predict the performance of the design. So it is what we call in engineering a surrogate model, which is a model that you can, that can be, well, can be related to the design parameter directly to the actual, well, performance of whatever we're trying to predict.